me, Mr. Gamer, and Kate. I'm with Stefan today, and welcome to Hillsborough for the first away day vlog of the season. We are live for a 12:30 kickoff due to police, because of usual. But Sheffield Wednesday, one win, one draw, one defeat. Leeds, two defeats and one draw. We're not gone into this game on good form, but hopefully Gary Monk can lead us to a victory.
But Wednesday did lose to Cambridge in the League Cup.
Wednesday have lost to Cambridge in the League Cup and lost to Burton Albion in the league on Tuesday.
Two under par starts, to be honest.
But can we get a victory today in what would be our first win of the season? Come on, Leeds!
It's a new season. It's a new segment of Throwback Watch. Here we go. Quite special at Alban Albion. Got a few interviews with the captain and with the gaffer. Well, it's what you expect of a program, a bit of history, interviews, a bit underwhelming, not sensational. But, you know, I'll give it, you know, I'll say 6 out of 10, actually. Sorry, 6 out of 10.
Half-time here, 0-0. Decent first half, not many chances really. But on us even at half-time. We're 0-0 at Hillsborough.
Riley.
The Burger King full of Leeds fans. Burger King full of Leeds fans. 2-0.
Mr. Gamer, Kay's partner, going stuff on here. I'll keep it short before Nathan talks to you all, the man at the moment. Anyway, we were brilliant, basically. Ali Sacco is obvious why the 60 million release clause. He was sensational.
Fucking brilliant.
I think Wednesday lost one or two games here last season.
Lost one game in one year.
I think it was that, yeah. And we ran the show. We were brilliant. They did have some chances. You know, Bartley Cooper did well enough. And we were fantastic. Anton took with his first goal. We performed fantastically, from an attacking point of view particularly. Come on, you Leeds.
Absolutely fantastic match. 2-0 victory. Brilliant. Let's hope we can push on for this, get a few more
brilliant
wins.
Atmosphere.
Thank
well.
You for watching. This
fantastic
has been me, Mr. Gamer and Kay, with the help of Stefan. Thank you. Come on, Leeds. Thank you for watching. Please like,
comment,
and subscribe.
Peace.